Any modern church that's really following a biblical pattern will be a dynamic kind of an association. I've been very impressed to see the way in which the church is growing and the other ministries that are taking place, because I think Robin is taking seriously the New Testament picture of growing the church.